guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm joined with my sister Laura.
Hello.
It's actually her birthday today, so she's turned 16 today. Yep. This is my little sister, although she looks older than me, by the way. But as you guys know, I do a lot of What I Eat in a Day videos, and some of the comments suggested that I film a What I Eat in a Day with Laura. Laura eats quite similarly, I can never say that word, to me. Yeah. So I thought it would be quite a good idea for a video to show you guys what we both eat in a day. And I thought today would be perfect because it's her birthday.
We're gonna be eating a lot of crap.
Yeah. And like lots of birthday cake and stuff. So I hope you enjoy the video and let's just get into it.
Okay, so I'm having my breakfast at 9:30. This feels weird to film again. I haven't filmed in so long. I had mine at 9:30. I had some Belvita yogurt breakfast bars, which I'll show you. And I also had some Robinson's diluting juice. I think it was summer fruits, I'm not sure. Oh, check. Let me just go downstairs and show you what I'm eating. I'm having a packet of the Belvita yogurt crunch. You just get two in a packet and that's what I'm having. For a drink, I'm just having summer fruits, which is the Robinson's diluting juice. I'm just having this in my little mug.
Strange. So it's now 5 to 11 and I'm about to have my breakfast. My dad's made me French toast, which I haven't had in so many years since I was really little, and I was asking him to show me how to make it, so now I think I can do it by myself next time. But oh my god, what an idiot. Anyways, Mum, just look at you right now. This is what it looks like. It looks so good.
It absolutely stinks.
No, it doesn't. It smells amazing. She just has a fear of eggs. I don't know why. But this looks so good. And I've got my orange juice, diluting juice. This is my breakfast.
Right. Oh, that's so hot. Taste test. Mmm. Very good, Dad.
Mmm. So, guys, we have... Oh, no. Rain just fell on me. From me, like from there, from the roof, it just dripped right on me. We come to Girvan's for Laura's birthday lunch. It's a little cafe. Oh, I can't see the sign. Oh well. This is the menu, guys. I don't know if you can see.
Oh, I see cheeseburger.
That's what I had. Remember, you bought that for me when I was going away to Morocco.
Yes.
It's really good.
You thought it was lapping, didn't you?
Tasty. Really filling. So we're now in Girvan's. We've just got our drinks and we've ordered our food. Laura's having a, what's that? It's like, you drink water? A 7-Up. I've got Pepsi. So we've now got our food. It's about 2:30. We're having a little bit of a later lunch. Laura has got, do you want to tell them? Here we go. Let's just get that shot. Let's turn it around for you guys to see. Wow, that's incredible. And I got a roast, a Sunday roast, because I've been craving this for so long. Here we go, we got broccoli, carrots, what are these called? I can't remember. Green beans, oh yeah. Roast potatoes. Look at this Yorkshire pudding. We got roast beef. Mum got a cheese baked potato. And Tasha got the same as me. Is it good? Yay! Good, Laura? Both Laura and I cleared our plates. This is how we do. High five? Okay, she left me hanging. So seeing as it's Laura's birthday, we've treated ourselves to some like cakes for pudding. So Laura really wants to eat her, so I quickly need to film. What did you get, Laura? Yes, she did.
How good is that chocolate brownie look?
Look at this, guys. This chocolate brownie is like picture perfect.
Chocolate brownie.
And I got a massive slice of red velvet cake.
Oh my god, that's a heart.
I can't believe it. How am I gonna eat that? Oh my gosh, yeah, but look how many layers it has. Look at this, guys. Sick. Mum's having, what's this, a binocchi tart?
Yes, lovely.
And a latte, of course. And Tahra, Miss Healthy. Water. Guys, that cake was so good. That's the first time I've ever had a red velvet cake. I've heard so many good things about it. Never had it. Was so good. I'm really full now. I'm actually surprised I managed to eat that. It was so good though. Probably the best lunch I've ever had. How was your birthday meal?
Very good.
Huh?
Very good.
Okay. Lana finished all of hers as well. Yes. Just gotta drink this up now.
Oh
my gosh. See guys, that's where I get my eating habits from. You all wonder how I can manage to eat so much.
I take after my mum.
Just blame her.
Wait till she gets older, she won't be able to stay asleep.
I am 1 second.
McDonald's, yeah, yeah. My hair's a bit static, but we are now about to have dinner. It's 20 past 7. We're having a McDonald's. Also, how cool are these birthday balloons for Laura? Go check out my vlog if you want to see what Laura got up to on her birthday.
Where did my food go?
Oh yeah, there it is. You alright? So what I got is a grand Big Mac. Let's see this. This is massive, guys. This is the like celebrating 50 years of Big Mac. So they've taken out a massive one. And apparently this has like 800 calories, I think, or something like that. Something ridiculous. But just look, it's literally two Big Macs together, basically. Just look at that. That looks so good. So I didn't get any fries because that's like big enough in itself. And then I just got a chocolate cookie. A triple chocolate cookie, in fact. I'll show you when I'm about to eat it because it'll look better at the packaging. But yeah, that's what I'm having.
So I'm about to show you guys what I'm having from McDonald's. The first thing that I'm having is, oh wait, I don't know if it works. Oh, there we go. Is a McChicken sandwich. It comes in this little box and it looks like this. I'll be having a McFlurry as well, but it's outside in the freezer. I'm also having a small lemonade. I don't like McDonald's fries, so I'm not gonna have, I don't have anything else. Oh yeah, it's Malteser McFlurry, and I'll show it to you when I'm having it. So the time is 18 minutes past 10 and I've just been having a few celebrations. I didn't eat all these today, I actually ate some of these tomorrow. I actually ate some of these yesterday, but I've had about probably like 7, probably more actually. But yeah, I've just been having a few of these. There's a lot of wrappers in here. And I've just been snacking on these while I've been doing my homework, so I'm not too sure how much I ate, but this is gonna be my last snack of today, and I'm also just drinking some tap water as well. So it's now about 10:30, I think. I've got a Christmas dressing gown on because my other dressing gown that I have, my non-Christmassy one, I wore it last night, and I ordered a Domino's pizza and I dropped some pizza on it, so it's in the wash. So I'm like just wearing my Christmas dressing gown because it's the only other one I have. But I'm now about to eat my last thing for the day. I thought that we were gonna be eating birthday cake, but everybody else was like too full, and I was like, oh, I really wanted birthday cake. They're like, nah, we're not opening it yet. We'll have some tomorrow. You've already ate enough. That's what my mum said. She was like, why don't you have some fruit? And I was like, what is eating chocolate? And she's like, Yeah, that's because it's her birthday, so I'm eating a pear. That's what I'm having, guys. I do actually love pears, though. I never used to, and then recently, I just love how they taste. I just love how juicy they are. But I have actually really started liking a lot more fruit recently, which is good. Like, I love things like apples and pears just because of how juicy they are. And then I've just got some more orange diluting juice in my really cool cup. I love this with a straw. That's a nice juicy burr, isn't it? Isn't it? So I'm just gonna end this video here because that's all that me and my sister are eating today. I hope you've enjoyed this what I eat in a day video. I know it's been a little bit different, like including my sister, but hopefully you guys have enjoyed it. Like, I think it's good to switch things up a little bit, and I hope you guys enjoy seeing what she eats as well, because Laura actually used to have a YouTube channel, but she stopped it about, I don't know, maybe nearly a year ago now. I feel like I haven't really snacked very much throughout the day, but that's because I've had like really big meals that have just like filled me up, so there wasn't really any snacking. Also, this is the cake that Laura got for her birthday. She's had such an amazing day. We got up to so much and had so much fun. I vlogged the whole day, so if you want to check that out, go over to my vlogging channel, which will be linked down below, and you can watch what me and my family got up to for Laura's birthday. I'm going to go to bed once I finish watching some YouTube videos. I'm just like catching up on a couple of YouTube videos. This is Gabby's latest vlog, and I was watching some of Saffron Barker's videos as well. I've been really busy this weekend, so I haven't had much time to watch YouTube videos, so I'm kind of just catching up now. So I'm going to finish watching Gabby's video, and then I'm going to go to bed because I've got work tomorrow. Need to get up early. So I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have, please don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Also, don't forget to let me know in the comments down below what you ate today. I would love to know, because I'm just always interested to like know what you guys eat, because I like finding out about new foods and stuff and little snacks that I can try and things like that. But yeah, hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and I'll see you all again very, very soon. Bye.